goal with this activity is to work on your jumping. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to start in an athletic stance, slight bend in the knees, hips are a little bit back. Good trunk position. From here, you're going to drop down like you're going to go jump forward, but in this case, you're going to push off and jump backward, try to stick the landing, okay? When you land, you want a slight knee bend, weight through the whole foot, and make it soft. Should look like this. That's how it's done. Give it a shot.